Hey guys, Dr. John Russin here. We're talking about three easy and effective screens for injury risk mitigation in the gym. The first one to start with is our deep squat hold, also known as the third world squat. So Lindsay's gonna come down here and she's gonna round everything forward as she comes into this squat hold position. Remember, this isn't the same kind of squat that we use in the squat rack with the bar on our back. This is a squat used to try to look at the full excursion of as many joints as possible. So we have neck flexion here. We have thoracic spine, lumbar spine flexion, posterior pelvic tilt. We also have full flexion at the hips, at the knees, and then also a dorsiflexion moment at the ankles. We can also look at the shoulders moving into internal rotation and protraction. Really, the key things that we're looking at over this 30-second squat hold is if they're having any pain at any site on the body, or if they tend to shift over that 30 seconds. So do we have asymmetries or do we have restrictions at the joints or the soft tissues? Start here, and this really lines up well for squatting and lunging-based movements.